Welcome to my 5-week update on battling thrips in my plant collection using organic solutions like neem oil, herb-based sprays, and household soaps. Thrips lay eggs in the plant tissue, making eradication a multi-week process. Waiting for eggs to hatch and killing the larvae before they become adult thrips is crucial in breaking the cycle. Read about my process in the caption.